Port Royal town, first time arrived I, as crew to the English whale ship Grammar Eye. I first tasted rum in the port taverns there, and the port tavern wenches were buxom and fair. The Port Royal wenches were buxom and fair. Oh, life in Port Royal did appeal to me. I hated like hell to go back out to sea. The Port Royal rum called to me from afar as I swabbed the deck and hoisted the spar. As he swabbed the deck and hoisted the spar. In Port Royal there lived a wench named Sweet Anne, who knew all there's to know about pleasing a man. I'd call out her name, to me she'd come, bearing a tankard of Port Royal rum. She was bearing a tankard of Port Royal rum. After dreaming of Port Royal rum in me bed, I'd stand me watch atop the masthead, conning the waves for the sperm whale spout. Shiver and sneak me little old rum flask out. Shivering, he'd sneak his little old rum flask out. Oh, the devil's in the bottle, hell is in the cask, but I couldn't see no harm in just nipping at me flask. So I kept on a nipping till one day I was caught, and I learned then that angels, which rum is for all. First mate stripped his shirt off and lashed me to the rail, and the bosun then lashed me with the cat o' nine tail. They poured rum on me back and laughed as I cried, and I wished to the Lord then and there for to die. He wished to the Lord then and there for to die. Cured of me thirst, I did me best, but the devil did his worst. If I'd ne'er again set foot on Port Royal's pier, I'd not be the old wharf rat that you see here. He'd not be the old wharf rat that we see here. Yes, drink and the devil and the year's done for me. 'Tis the wreck of a once hardy sailor, you see, croaking songs in this tavern for scurvy sea scum, and begging for one swallow of Port Royal rum. In Port Royal town, first time arrived I, as crew to the English whale ship Grammar Eye. My first taste of rum in the port taverns there, and the Port Royal wenches were buxom and fair. The Port Royal wenches were buxom and fair.
Our weather today, and when we'll be old, but damned if we all be not mariners bold. So we sail when it's cloudy and cold. Heave up the anchor, boys, let us away under skies that be cloudy and cold. We've heard tell of latitudes where they say you can see a great light in the sky. What turns the billows a right lovely blue that falls on and dazzles your eye? But us, we ain't never sailed there. Sky above us is cloudy and gray, just like it will be tomorrow, just like it was yesterday. So heave up the anchor and let us away, under skies that be cloudy and cold. We've heard there be islands where you can flop under palm trees all warm in the sand, where the damsels, they don't wear nothing on top, and their bottoms by the sea breezes fanned. But us, we ain't never sailed there. We just looks at each other all day, just like we'll be doing tomorrow, and like we all done yesterday. So heave up the anchor and let us away, under skies that be cloudy and cold. We've heard there's a land where all sailors is rich, and they never be a-wantin' for rum, and the skipper's a friendly old son of a bitch who always will pour for them some. But us, we ain't never sailed there. On the ocean our throats is all dry. Sahara was they all day yesterday, and likely will be till we die. So heave up the anchor and let us away, under skies that be cloudy and cold. Cloudy and cold, cloudy and cold, it's our weather today, and wind will be old, but damned if we all be not mariners bold. So we sail when it's cloudy and cold. Ho! Heave up the anchor, boys, let us away, under skies that be cloudy and cold. So heave up the anchor, boys, let us away. Skies that be cloudy and cold. Oh, my name is Jones, Davy Jones. All the halyards, boys, the bottom of the ocean is my home. Haul away my bullies, oh. Scuttled up on the blue, you'll come down and join my crew. All the halyards, boys, haul away my bullies, oh. Well, many's the good ship, great and small. All the halyards, boys, what foundered in a gale or squall? Haul away my bullies, oh. And when she sank beneath the blue, the sailors came to join my crew. All the halyards, boys, haul away my bullies, oh. Thank you. If ever you're scuffled up on the blue, you'll come down and join my crew. All the halyards, boys, haul away my bullies, oh. If ever you're scuffled up on the blue, you'll come down and join my crew. Could not navigate, but still he built a boat. She had nor sails nor steering gear, but leastways she did float. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. He builded every cubit as Jehovah him did tell, and he pitched her in and out with pitch. She must have looked like hell. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, boys. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. The beasties came from near and far, from ants to wild boars, and Texas educators tell us also dinosaurs. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, boys, oh. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. His neighbors, they did mock him, saying old Noah was insane. Conspiracy theories abounded, even as it began to rain. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, boys. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. Climate change deniers, Noah, heard their howls and groans as the ark she floated off, and they all met Davy Jones. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. I think a few of them survived that flood some way, 'cause the same shite they were spewing then is still with us today. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, my boys. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. Old Noah could not navigate, just rode before the gale, and he ran her aground on a mountain top, and so here ends my tale. Way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, boys. Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. Singing, way, hey, heave away, heave the capstan round, boys, ho! Way, hey, heave away, heave the anchor off the ground. Heave the anchor off the ground.
Shillelagh O'Toole was an old Irish pirate. His ship roved the oceans afar. His raiment was green as the meadows of Ayr, his heart black as fresh Stockholm tar. nor cutlass, nor dagger e'er would he carry, no pistol did ever he bear. Just had him a great big old blackthorn shillelagh that filled with some nails driven in here and there. Oh, never was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole. Shillelagh O'Toole were a merchantman's curse, on a fog banks his vessel would pounce. His crew they would board wielding pistol and sword, while O'Toole swung that sticks every ounce. Shillelagh O'Toole, he'd no mercy at all, he sank brigantine schooners and barks. On their captains' heads his blackthorn did fall, and he tossed each dead corpse to the sharks. Nor cutlass nor dagger e'er would he carry, no pistol did ever he bear. Just had him a great big old blackthorn shillelagh that filled with some nails driven in here and there. Oh, never was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole. Shillelagh O'Toole had a shriveled up soul, as knotty and black as his stick. Whether man or woman, young lad or maiden, he bashed all their heads in right quick. Shillelagh O'Toole, his beard it was red, he'd blood on his hands and a price on his head. His black cudgel cut many a sailor's life short, and they chafed for to hang him in many a port. Nor cutlass nor dagger e'er would he carry, no pistol did ever he bear. Just had him a great big old black torn shillelagh lead filled with some nails driven in here and there. Oh, never was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole. Shillelagh O'Toole at last met his match when he boarded the Maid of Cadiz. There he encountered young Davy O'Dowd, whose shillelagh was bigger than his. Shillelagh O'Toole and Davy O'Dowd fought like demons, so the tale does tell. But hardy young Davy had the bigger shillelagh, and he knocked old O'Toole straight into hell. Nor cutlass nor dagger e'er would he carry, no pistol did ever he bear. Just had him a great big old black torn shillelagh that filled with some nails driven in here and there. Oh, never was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole. Davy O'Dowd, he were hailed as a hero, for a maid of Cadiz he did save. His legend lived on in story and song long after he'd gone to his grave. So me boys learned the lesson of Shillelagh O'Toole, and you sail off to seek foreign shores. Someday, somewhere, you'll meet the man whose shillelagh is bigger than yours. Nor cutlass nor dagger e'er would he carry, no pistol did ever he bear. Just had him a great big old black torn shillelagh that filled with some nails driven in here and there. Oh, never was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole. Was any pirate more cruel than the old Irish pirate Shillelagh O'Toole?
home for Christmas.
Heave me hearties all away.
We'll be south of the Panama Isthmus.
Heave me hearties all.
On the day when Christ was born, we'll be sailing round Cape Horn.
Heave me hearties all away. Heave me hearties all.
Spend the Lord's birthday.
Heave me hearties all away.
Working for a sailor's pay.
Heave me hearties all.
We'll mark the day with a swallow of rum, if the old man gives us some.
Heave me hearties all away. Heave me hearties all.
Oh, we've got a carpenter on board.
Hearties all away.
But he ain't nothing like our Lord.
Heave me hearties all.
Pickled engine, he ain't no good. Lying in a scupper, sawing wood.
Heave me hearties all away. Heave me hearties all.
Oh, it's true, we're not religious men.
Heave me hearties all away.
We slip from virtue now and then.
Heave me hearties all.
Whenever we get some time ashore, you'll find us drunk with a cozy whore.
Heave me hearties all away. Heave me hearties all.
If ever you meet us in port, then you
heave me hearties all away.
Buy us a drink or two.
Heave me hearties all.
For roving wastrels all are we, who live upon the lonesome sea.
Heave me hearties all away. Heave me hearties all.
Cheer.
Heave me hearties all away.
As round the horn our ship we steer.
Heave me hearties all.
Singing as we sail away.
And we'll not be home for Christmas Day.
Heave me hearties all away.
Oh, heave me hearties all.
A one, two, three.
Today upon St. Paddy's Day, it may be warm and globally, but this much we can safely say, it's frickin' freezing locally. The snow lies thick upon the ground, a banshee wind is howling round, but since St. Paddy's Day is here, let's gather for some warmth and cheer, and swill another Irish beer, and curse the bloody weather, and shout out all together. Today upon St. Paddy's Day, the winter seems eternal, like snakes that Paddy drove away, damned cold and infernal. White is all that can be seen, there ain't a trace of emerald green, but since St. Paddy's Day is here, let's gather for some warmth and cheer, let's spill another Irish beer, and curse the bloody weather, and shout out all together.
Spring.
All around is feckin' white. sight, gleaming piles of frozen shite. Me arse is freezing every night. Oh, curse this bloody weather, and shout out all together.
Back, 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 where the hell is springtime? Back, 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 oh, where the divil is spring? Back, 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 and deep back, oh, where the hell is spring?
Drunken sailor, that's what we do with a drunken sailor, that's what we do with a drunken sailor, early in the morning.